And you know, the funny part is, I don't even think he's broken Zed. I feel like he's actually just viable, you know, because he, even despite, listen to me carefully. So despite everything, right, he's not sitting at a crazy win rate. He's exactly the same place he was last season, the entire season. The problem with Zed is that there's so many Zed players that literally the win rate gets carried by all of the good ones. Especially the ones in lower elo. If I searched up his win rate high, I'm pretty sure he's probably dusty. But then some of the high elo Zed players also, like, they are less up there, but then they're better. So it's like they still usually win if they get him. So it's like, fuck. We fuck our own win rate. He's exactly 50. He was exactly 50 for the last two seasons. Except for like this season, I think he dropped to 49, then he went back up. And then last season he was at 49 and then went back up to 50. So he's stagnant. Red has balanced him. I should have ran TP, fuck. TP meta, OP. Yosoi Aki. I mean, I think you mean yo estoy aquí. Close though. I give you points for effort. Insane. Oh my god. It's 8 a.m. Leave me be. Well, right. It's 8 a.m. I woke up relatively like at 4, so I actually don't feel it. But I forgot you guys been up probably all night, so never mind. I said nothing. Actually, let me grab some water. Too. Hold that thought. So I got a banana, right? But I can only grab, I'm gonna tie it to a string and I'm gonna put it right here, you know, so the whole stream can see it. And I can only eat this banana if we win. Nah, I'm joking. Chill. Don't ban me, Twitch. Damn, the music is going hard. Victory banana, exactly. Wait, I'm studying the wrong item. There we go. I am the change that will rebuild Demacia. Sylas dancing. Ooh, he got him. D1 player playing with D4s, 40 gold blinding. Wow, look at that. I'm already playing with D1 players. They already know the vibes. They know where I belong. I don't even need to tell Riot. Return to your master. Anyways, okay. He's probably just gonna AFK push the wave, but you know. Ooh. Am I gonna get it? Ooh, I got it. Ooh. Oh, damn. Outtraded. He's tight. Ooh, and that's what I get for BMing. Half of my health gone in an instant. Alright, I'll pop a potion. Wait, how did he hit level 2 so fast? My minions really didn't want to die there. No! No! What is farming? Ah, yes, now I am a formidable foe. Ooh. Damn, I just ate all my mana. Maybe Corrupting Flask was the way to go. Nice. Bruh, Corrupting Flask is busted. Oh, now you're trying to regain prio? No, it's too late. I'm scared. Hold me. Hey, we got him, boys. Who's gonna send this playlist to the chat? Sure, I got you. That was my awkward little dance. Oh shit, he has TP. No, chew. It was a joke. I play. Yours is so different. I can't play my actual playlist, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. Twitch has NDA now. That means if we play anything that's copyrighted, we get a strike. And then if we get a second strike, we actually get banned from streaming. So that means that I can't actually play the kind of music I would actually hear. So yeah, there's that. Yeah, it kind of sucks. Unless you're partnered, right? If you're partnered, then it doesn't really matter. Oh really? That's news to me. Yeah. No, I set that minion up. Ah, yes, there it is. Well, I'm so down in farm, but I got a kill. So it doesn't even matter. Yeah, exactly. I just don't want to get a strike, because I'm not even that big to be getting a strike anyways. It would be kind of lame. Before my even Twitch career starts, I get fucking banned. Oh, what the fuck? Ha! Yo, get the fuck out of my lane, bro. Holy shit. Bro, my mana pool is fucking dirt, bro. Hell no. Help me push, please. Yeah. Am I dead? Fucking Braum ignited me. Fucking piece of shit. Alright, whatever. I'm too clean though. Why did you auto? It's alright. I should probably invest in some boots. Oh, and I lost cannon too. And he gets cannon. That is... That hurts me in a level that, Relax, dude. Whoa, he just ate my whole wave. The fuck? Ah, shit, he's roaming down. Nope, don't mind if I do. I gotta get my EXP up somehow. Damn, that combo was kind of slow. Oh, really then? He did it at the same time as me. I wanted to just do it. Oh, I should have just done it, then eat flashed. That was my bad. Yikes. He is 4-1. Did not see that one coming either, but whatever. Damn, Zillia really messed up my vibes, I'm not gonna lie. I should be level 9. Zillia really hit me with the, you know, I'm just gonna auto for the secure measure. And now I'm gonna miss my whole wave. Damn, Balena is getting smashed. At least stop it. Bruh. You guys see what he just did to my wave? I'm actually mad. Oh shit. Keck. I missed my cannon too. Just checking, bro. Just a second. Didn't even need the zillion ult. But it is nice that he ulted me anyways. Cool guy. Dude, I can't believe I have 4 assists, bro. I'm so mad. Dude, our Felios is pretty bad. Why did he just not die to him? And he gave he gave Jhin the assist because he stepped on the trap. Whoa. Oh my god, he has rocket bow and I don't? I'm jealous. Wait, why did the tower not hit me there? Alright. I thought you were the one that wanted a piece of me, not the other way around. What can they do to me that they have not done? I gotta head out. Ah, yes, I now have rocket bow. This is a really greedy buy, but I'm gonna do it anyways because it's me. No, my tower and my minions. Come on. How did I die there? How did I die there? What the fuck? Dude, I haven't even cracked 100 CS. I gotta actually farm. I'm actually low-key trolling. Okay, let me just grab ring. Echo's level 12, bro. I'm so behind in levels. It's, like, insane. Zillion, awaken my true potential, please. I need the XP. Bro, even Jhin is level 12. Fucking stole my cannon, son of a bitch. Oh yeah, you love to see that, boys. You love to see it. Oh yes. I am the strongest, most underleveled Sylas in the planet. Woohoo! Hell yeah. I finally caught up in level though. Hell yeah. The only thing I see is like the mana problems I have. Ouch. Thank you. The mechanical genius, Boy Wonder, is back at it again. Back at it again with another carry kind of game. Let me back before I get bopped. Actually, one more wave wouldn't hurt. Let's go. Time unfold, and I try to make it back in this region. All right, team, get on my back. Cool. I think I did what I could. We turned that. Oh, man. Maximum focus. Hell yeah. Closer to ocean, so. Now I have Rabadant. Champion is super balanced. Working as intended, according to Riot Games. My farm is so awful that this is literally my third item now. Like, I should have had this like 3 years ago. What? We all have bounties. I had to do it to him. You know, to prove who's the more dominant, you know? Better mid wins. And if there were any doubt in his mind who the better mid was, I hope now he realizes. Damn, no blue buff. Wild. Woo! Ooh, mama. You guys saw that damage to minions? That's how you test how much damage you have. We just fucking random down under their turret. You love to see it. Yeah, everybody's literally saying that it's tank meta. Woo! We got promoted! I forgot they took interdivisional series! Hell yeah!